up, turn the lights down, I'm in my zone. Thank God for granting me this moment of clarity, this moment of honesty. The world will fill my trunks. My hard knock lifetime, a gift and a curse. I gave you volume after volume of my work, so you could feel my troops. I built the dynasty by being one of the realest niggas out. Way beyond the reason I can't feel my shoe. Blueprint beginning to that black album ending. Listen close, you hear what I'm about. Nigga, feel my truth. Pop died, didn't cry, didn't know him that well. Between him doing heroin and me doing crack sales, with that in the eggshell, standing at the tabernacle, rather the church, pretending to be hurt, wouldn't work. So a smirk was all on my face, like damn, that man's face is just like my face. So Pop, I forgive you for all the shit that I lived through. It wasn't all your fault, homie, you got caught into the same game I fought, that Uncle Ray lost, my big brothers and so many others I saw. I'm just glad we got to see each other, talk and re-meet each other. Save a place in heaven till the next time we meet forever. Thank God for granting me this moment of clarity, this moment of honesty. The world will fill my trunks. My hard knock lifetime, a gift and a curse. I gave you volume after volume of my work, so you could feel my troops. I built the dynasty by being one of the realest niggas out. Way beyond the reason I can't feel my shoe. Blueprint beginning to that black album ending. Listen close, you hear what I'm about. Nigga, feel my truth. Music business hate me, cause the industry ain't make me. Hustlers and boosters embrace me, and the music I be making, I dumb down for my audience and double my dollars. They criticize me for it, yet they all yell holla. If skill sold, truth be told, I'd probably be lyrically Talib Kweli. Truthfully, I wanna rhyme like common sense, but I did 5 mil. I ain't been rhyming like common sense. When your sense got that much in common, and you been hustling since your inception, fuck perception, go with what makes sense. Since I know what I'm up against, we as rappers must decide what's most important. And I can't help the poor if I'm one of them. So I got rich and gave back to me, that's the win-win. So next time you see the homie in his rims spin, just know my mind is working just like them. Rims, that is. Thank God for granting me this moment of clarity, this moment of honesty. The world will fill my trunks. My hard knock lifetime, a gift and a curse. I gave you volume after volume of my work, so you could feel my troops. I built the dynasty by being one of the realest niggas out. Wait.